How's it going today, ladies and gentlemen? Quasi Assaulted VTuber here, and, well, we're back with offline Quasimorph. So, I was actually playing this yesterday, believe it or not, and I got a lot of shit, and had quite a few moments that I should have just straight up died. Like, I shit you all not. I should have been dead. Anyways, let's see. Elimination, covert NG, espionage. Let's see. So, now what am I taking up for? I would not mind taking the fight to the Civil Resistance. Anyways. So, here's the thing. I didn't have my noise gate set up properly yesterday. So, that meant my audio was all over the place with my microphone. And I'm still trying to figure out if I could salvage that footage. Aww. You know what? Let me see. Spacecraft. No, I don't have anything worth grabbing. All right. Now we'll start travel there. I think it's high time we took a fight to the Civil Resistance. Yes, I know. Okay, so, yeah. I picked up a servo backpack, picked up a gladiator. Which, the servo backpacks are really fucking cool because I can carry a third gun. Yeah, I shouldn't be that excited. I really shouldn't. Anyways. I've never heard of the Sunlight Coven. Oh, cool. Liberator. Hunter. Why not? But first things first, we're going to destroy the douchebag right here. Yeah, I know. Okay. Much as I'd love to take that. Okay, shotgun ammo should be relatively common. Okay, bullet, shotgun. Take food. I just have to make sure not to. Okay. Well, we got a decent supply of ammo and medicine. Yeah, we're not getting, we're not getting paid for this, so that's okay. Alright. Well, I'm not in the mood to pick a fight. Well, just to avoid any mishaps. I don't care about the marksman rifle. Okay. Make sure all my guns are reloaded. I am not in the mood to deal with a fight. Turn down my headset a little bit. Should have adjusted that before. What's this? Nail gun, I don't care. If I need a flamethrower or a shotgun, I don't care. Oh, look. Equipment tends to run out. Alright. Right, so don't die stupid. Gotcha. Alright, eat. Unload. Cool. Gimme. Alright. Where'd he go? Oh, paramedics. Thankfully, I don't have to worry about that at the moment. All right. Oh, why not? Alright, well, we got Starlock, ADP. You know what? Give me the ADP. Thank you. Oh, boy. Ah, shit! I don't know what you were carrying. And I don't care. Okay. Not funny. Stabilize wound. Thank you. All right, let's see what's in here. Oh, energy SMG. I'm not sure how well that's gonna work. Actually, you know what? What are you? Oh, it's a grenade launcher. Oh, you gummy. Ah. I want to keep those. You know what? I may end up coming back for those later. Provided, you know, I survive. Hmm. That's why I'm not getting paid for this. Cool. Okay. I'll just let you guys burn for a bit. Alright. Watch them. Mind the fire. Let it burn out while I handle this. So wait a minute. I can, in fact, pick up grenades. Yeah, I love my flamethrowers, okay? Oh. How are you? There's something here. Blurry helmet. Alright. Cool, so there's no Quasimorph. Cool. Thank you. Gasoline. Kerosene. I'd like to abort the mission, but I'm not going to. No! Oh, I cannot believe I lost all that gear. Well, shit. I can't say at the same time I didn't deserve that. All right. Oh, fuck. All right. All right, so don't get overconfident next time. Yeah, I cannot believe I did so good last time. Oh well. Can't say I didn't have it coming. Right. Let's see. Okay, so basically I just gotta hold out long enough and not die. Okay. Oh, I have flechette ammo in there. Okay. Possessed. Okay. So I'm just dealing with possess so far. Okay. Load. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay. Unload. Eat. Eat. Armor. Armor. Why not? Still can't believe I lost all that gear. I'll trade you. A makeshift grenade, huh? Eat. Thank you. Alright. What else we got here? More shotgun. Unload. Look almost like one of those cheap like a knockoff Doom guy, you know? That's a lot of bad guys. Fuck. Full auto. Oh. Fuck. Well, almost got it. Alright. Well, that's what I get. Alright, let's try this again. Problem is, I really don't want to throw a bunch of, you know, gear away on this. Okay. Well, this is starting to fucking suck. Let me see something. A short pipe, huh? You know what? Give me one of these clubs. All right. Antibiotics, because he's probably not going to last very long. Splint. I really don't want to lose my Enigma. To be honest, it would be the better choice, but alright. So I just gotta survive all this shit. Get out of here. I should use that makeshift frag grenade. Oh, what? Fuck. Okay. All right, all right. Cool. So he's fully kitted out. Okay, so basically I just gotta kill the guy in charge. Gotcha. He's probably going to be armed with a plasma weapon, which means I'm going to be... absolutely fucked. So, right, don't do defensive missions unless I've got, you know, big guns and lots of ammo. Okay. Right. So I'm going to have to start taking pretty much anything I can find. Cool. Oh, hey, look, nail gun. Kinda wanna come back with some shoddy ammo. Which means I've got a jammer around here. Brilliant. You got some big guns, were you? Use what I got ammo for. Now, let's see what this puppy can do. I am genuinely curious now. I don't think I've ever used this thing. Oh. That's brutal. Like, straight up brutal. Pay more attention to those. So they don't do a lot of damage. Holy shit, I remember fighting those electronic bastards, and every time I turn around, they end up taking me off the board just straight up. Alright. Find the stinking jammer and then get rid of them. What were you carrying? A liberator. Yeah, fuck you. Another Enigma. Yeah, but do you have what you need? No. Well, let me fix that. Alright. I need to get some ammo. I know what I'm after. Oh, god damn it. No, what? Alright, let's see what we got. A shotgun. 8. Nail gun. 8. All right. Gimme. I do need rags. Alright. Oh, don't drop the pistol. Stabilize wound. Oh, shut up. What else we got here? Took you off the board. Okay, we're good. At least for now. Oh, jeez. Problem using the crash. Stupid thing runs out faster than I would like. And of course, I've got nothing to cure the infection with. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with two of those pistols. Okay, here's hoping I actually make it out alive. Actually, you know, but I actually stopped picking up everything. Why not? Okay, let's do a little exploring. See if I can't get some better equipment. Thank you. No, you... Putz. All right, thank you. I'll be running too. Yeah, just more of that. Ammo, please, and thank you. You know what? Give me that. I'm torn between keeping to use the crash because it's a nice piece of kit, don't get me wrong. But at the same time, it is probably one of the most cost ineffective I'm even still exploring around here. Well, I've got a pretty good idea of where that brick might be. Yeah, let's not do that. Oh, good job, dumbass. Okay, switch back to the big gun. I could use this cult weapon, but I'm not going to. Hold on. Okay. Please tell me I'm not gonna run out of ammo here soon. Alright. Funny electromag pistol it is. Better save that. No, don't search that just yet. All right. Okay. Right. So we're stuck here in a liberator again. Press as the cutter is. Stabilize it, and finally, oh look, sawn off, yada yada yada. Give me a break. All right. Fine. Meat scented. Okay. Good to know. Let's just go find the damn target. Target's always got a good something good on them. Like, always. Get my guy fully equipped for... I'd love to get another flamethrower, you know, so I can actually... Oh. Oh. Only problem is, right, I need to actually survive long enough. To use it. What to do that for? Right. I need to stop pushing my luck. No. Oh, that sucks. Okay. I think we're going to call it there, and I will see you all next time. Peace out.